Well, if your child goes to a Jefferson Parish School, today you have another chance to talk about possible school closures and boundary changes. Now, the meeting starts tonight at 6 o'clock at Higgens High School in Marrero. At the meeting, parents will get to weigh in about several schools in the district that may be on the chopping block. And these include Middleton and Relu Elementaries, Wagaman School, Bunch, and Saintville Academies. Now, facing proposed boundary changes are Ellender, Truman, Worley, and Ford Middle Schools, and Estelle, Bissonnet Plaza, Bernie Woods, and Alexander Elementaries. Last night, dozens of people attended the school board meeting at Bonneville High School to talk about the changes. School officials say that the proposed changes are based on a formula that took into account academic performance and enrollment. It would save the district $1.9 million, but some say it comes at the expense of children.
Buildings do not educate children. Teachers do. But we're closing the buildings and punishing the children.
Let's stop this disaster before it happens. Start the process over and allow parents to be at the table.
Well, if you can't make it to tonight's meeting, you can send in your question via text. You can text your questions to 504-655-0548, and officials will address the questions during the meeting.